Hello friends, I'm Sunil and welcome to Sunil Tech. Today in this video, we are talking about one Windows software that increases USB drive safety and health, even checking is it original or fake. So without further ado, let's get started. Let me give you a little demonstration of that software first. As you can see, in try area, there is one icon and it's showing three hidden devices. Yes, you can remove these devices also if you want and replug. I just plugged my Luxor jump drive, SanDisk Extreme and one memory card reader. It will take a little time. As you can see, they are plugged in. But without that software, you can't recognize which one is SanDisk or Luxor. Maybe by name you can, but what if the name can't help you in that? Maybe they are same. Just try it. It will tell you which brand your pen drive is and is it original or not. And you can find that, just take the mouse pointer over the icon, no need to click. Even without interrupting your current task or active window, you can easily see all the connected devices. Let me set all the things from starting for you. Let me uninstall it and I will tell you where you can get it. Just go to the description of the video and click on the links. And then skip the ad. After 5 seconds, one downloading page will open. Just download the files and install it. After installation, just launch it. It will show 30 days trial. You can enter a key, but we don't have any now. In the second file, we have the key. Just close the application and open the second file. Yes, it's a virus, but not harmful. Even you can delete it also if you want, or just save the file in zip. See, I was not even detected as a virus. If your antivirus detect it, just one time run it. After that, you can even delete it if you want. I will show you that after it's work done. Click on that button and select the folder where it is installed in C drive. And click on the generate and copy the key. Now I will show you it's a virus. See, it's automatically deleted. Windows Defender detected it and automatically deleted. Now open the USB safety remove and click on the key icon and paste the key here. It will be done after you open. Now see, it's full version. I again inserted all my pen drives and all the options and settings are very helpful. Just go through one time and after that you will see it is very helpful to you. Total power off after the device is stopped is a very good option. You will love to use that application. Try it. You can create shortcut also to remove your USB drives. See, I just pressed the shortcut and it is removed. You can assign any letter. You can remove all the devices in one click. And even you can reconnect also in one click. If any device is not removing, we can safely remove it with forcefully stop feature. See, I just plugged in my 2TB hard drive. See, it is original. It's showing its model number and all the details. And for hard drive, it is the best option to safely remove with power off option. Because of the disk movement and the read and write head's position, we have to remove it safely. I just did restart for the setting. I plugged in one data card and my mobile. You can see in mobile, there is no option to safely remove or exit. So every time you have to remove it directly, but in that you can remove it safely if you are using any kind of USB devices daily. So it is the must-have software for you. That is fourth software in our must-have software list. All other three are, you can see I'm using, Site Slider, Internet Bandwidth Monitor and Time Management. I'm always creating these kind of software videos to help you. I just need your support. Subscribe my channel, hit the like button and share my videos to your family and friends. I hope it helps you to keep safe all your USB devices, because I have lost my 8GB pen drive and many more mobile related problems. But after using this, all the things are going perfect. Try it guys. If any problem, just comment below. I will try to solve it. Here are some of my other videos. Take a look and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Just click this red subscribe button and like and do share. Thanks for watching. Peace out.